Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to trespassers? Well, you're about to find out, ain't ya? Boy!
Look at what I found him!
Come on!
You're about to lose your head!
Stick together!
Open your arms out of those sockets!
Scum, all of you. You got no idea what you're starting.
You don't get it. The Falcone's done. Finished. A dying empire.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
You call him meek?
Meek. It's from the Bible.
I ain't never read that book. But if you're the praying type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boss tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of us are gonna be. What do you guys say? Swimming
with the fishes? Oh, man.
You think it ain't yourself, your local
one? One more.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone. But I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please! Oh!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. Stop! You idiots, better keep me.
Please! Don't hurt me!
You better hope he kills you! Stand here! Kill him! Come on now! Remind me why I pay you! His arse, you numpty cats! Punch him in the face! Are you waiting for a personal invitation? Kill him, you bloody wankers!
Now hold on.
Hold on a bloody minute! I seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Black Mask! Put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
It appears the game is over. Before it even begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Vigilantism? A waste of your talent. Not that it matters. Technique!
What now? No.
Slade, what are you?
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him. Deathstroke's device to get up to the balcony. I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here. Looks like I can use the remote claw I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.